I'm still picking some of the Zephyr courgette, which are absolutely delicious. Not many of them left. These are really nice, nutty flavour, and we've been picking these all summer long. Just coming to the end of them now. Not many left. The ones that are left are quite small. These go up to 9-10 inches. They got a nice nutty flavour and they're lovely just griddled. These are going to go into a couple of veg boxes today. These will all come out soon and be composted.